Hey there, so Roberto asked a question about making everything perfectly aligned, and I'll show you a few examples. Let me mess up this slide and show you what can be done to make this everything perfectly aligned. Okay, I'll mess this up just a little bit. Let's say that this was my mockup. I wanted to have something like that. Those objects are grouped, so they are similar in size, and also those icons are grouped, so they are exactly the same size. The only thing you need to be aware of is to go to Format and work with the Align panel. In the Align panel, apart from those options, you have something very important. You have Align to Slide and Align Selected Objects. If I will, with my Shift key, select those four objects, then I'll go to Align and select Align Selected Objects, they will only align between each other. Every option I hit here will be aligned between each of them. So let me show you, if I distribute them horizontally, those spaces between them will be equal, but I wanted to have equal spaces from the side of the slide and from the left side of the slide and those spaces. That's where you have to select Align, Align to Slide. Once you have that selected, you can see the V icon here, the selected icon. Now, if I distribute them horizontally, they will distribute perfectly, and the spaces here, 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 and here will be perfectly equal. You can see they are now pretty weird, so you have to do another alignment. You have to hit Align and simply Align Middle. They will go into the middle, but they will be super equally distributed. It would be easier maybe if I would align them bottom, then with my Shift key I would click and drag them up. Now what will happen if I will align those four icons the same way I aligned those? Will they be the same? Will they be perfectly above them? Let me show you. If I select Align, and I can see that I have Align to Slide, which is the way I want to go, and if I now distribute them horizontally, you can see something is off. Why are they not perfectly above those objects? Look at that. This object has such a size, and that icon has only such a size. So the way this option works is making equal sizes here, 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 and here, because I'm aligned to the entire slide. If I would like to get them to be perfectly aligned between those objects now, I would select the first object, and with help of PowerPoint I would align it with the first object. I would take the last object, because this is how PowerPoint works, it takes the first and last object. Now I would select the first, second, third, and fourth, and instead of aligning it to slide, I would align selected objects. This option, Align Selected Objects, works with the first and last objects, and it calculates the spaces between them. Now I would select distribute horizontally, align middle, and now I can be sure that they are perfectly here, not taking into account the slide, because they took only the first object and the last object into account. I want to show you one more trick which you can do if you don't use the alignment to slide. I'll go to Insert Shapes. So I'll insert several shapes and I want them to be distributed perfectly between two objects. I'll select the first object here. I'll select the second object here. Now I select everything and watch what happens. Align, it's select Align to Selected Objects, so to the first and to the last object. I'll distribute them horizontally. Now they are not equal. Align middle and boom. Everything was aligned perfectly to the first and last object. Be careful though, because if they are closer, like that, we might not have enough space, so they will overlap. If I click now distribute horizontally, you can see it's close, closer, align, distribute horizontally, so they are overlapping now, because they have no space for each other. So this is a bit tricky sometimes, but you can always select everything, align, align to slide, align, distribute them again, and they are perfectly distributed across the slide. I hope this helps a lot, and it's super simple to create something like that. If you want to work quicker, you can also add the align tab here. Now I would select those objects. I'll press Alt, I'll press 6, and I'll press M to align the middle. For example, you can do this by clicking on a line, right clicking on it, and adding it to quick access toolbar. This is it. I hope this helps. Thank you, Roberto, for this question, and I hope this tutorial did help you.